There's a daddy robin. And then back closer to the woods is the mama robin. You see the two of them? Daddy's a lot more visible. Mama's hiding in the tree line. And honestly, I'm having a hard time deciding if that's a mama robin or a mama cardinal. I think it's a mama cardinal, actually. I know for sure that's a daddy robin. Maybe that's a mama robin. Look it up. But it's nice to see them back. It's been weeks since they've hung out in the yard. They used to be in the yard all the time. And then about a month ago, all the birds stopped coming to the yard, so it's nice to see them back. I called the Audubon Society to ask why the birds weren't in my yard anymore. And she said that they were busy feeding their babies. And that was a frequent phenomenon. And to be patient, and they would come back. So she was right, and they have. It's almost 4 o'clock in the afternoon on Monday, June 1st, and it has been an absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous day. Mid to high 70s with no humidity at all, which is wonderful. He just crapped in my yard. Just fine. Oh, it took off. Mama's still there. She really blends in well, doesn't she? Very clever of her to stay right by the tree line. You can hear the kids playing in the background. Somewhere in the neighborhood. Thank you. I think that's a mama cardinal. You guys will have to tell me. Mama cardinal or mama robin? I think it's a cardinal. I'm definitely gonna look it up. Could not ask for a more perfect day. Especially since Saturday was so unbearably humid. I turned on the air conditioner for the first time in like 2 months that I hadn't had the AC or the heat on. But then I was able to open up the windows. It was just for one day. Opened up the windows on Sunday. No humidity. About the same temperature. But boy, it's the humidity that makes all the difference. So for the last 2 months, my electric bill has been like $40. Because I haven't been using any heat or air conditioning. Which is very nice. Alright. Bye-bye, Mama.